Today I am going to tell you what is the use of text plus and text minus button in your calculator and how you can use it. It's very easy, guys. Basically, the purpose for these two buttons are to find out the text rate of your product. So I will start. First of all, you want to know what is the value stored in your calculator as a text rate. So I will press this button. You will see 5, it means 5% is the text rate in your calculator. If you want to change this value, you can change it, no problem. What you have to do, you have to go back, then you have to press percentage button for 4 seconds. Keep pressing 1, 2, 3, 4. You see here it come as a 5. If you want to change it and you want to set another value, just press the value you want to save. For example, I want to save 15% as my text rate. So I will press 1, 5, and to store it, I again press this percentage button just one time. So now this is the value stored in my calculator as a text rate. To find out, I go back, I press text rate button. You see here, so 15% is a text rate stored in my calculator. Now let's move toward the second step. For example, you guys go to a shop, you buy a product, and the shopkeeper tell you the product rate is 9500 plus tax. Okay, so 9500 plus tax he will tell you. So you want to know that how much tax do I have to pay on 9500. So it's very easy, just press 9500 and then press tax plus button. So the total amount you have to pay to him including tax will be 10,925. Okay guys, so the product rate was 9,500. After 15%, the product rate will be 10,925. If you want to calculate how much is the total tax I have to pay, just press this button again. So 1,425 is the tax rate, is the 15% tax rate you have to pay to the shopkeeper for 9500 worth of product. Okay guys, for example, one more thing. If you go to a shopkeeper and he will tell you that the product rate is let's say is 8500 and the tax is already included in it, so you have to pay only 8500. Okay guys, he will tell you only you have to pay 8500. So you want to know how much is the cost value and how much is the tax value. So what you have to do, you just press tax minus button. 7391 is the cost value of that product, and you want to know how much is the tax on how much dollars or like whatever currency you have to pay the tax on it. Again press this tax minus button. So 1108 is the total amount of tax you have to pay on a product that is worth 8500. I hope you understand this video. If you have any question, you can ask me again. If you want me to make another video, please comment on below. And if you like the video, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.